you do that?
Shut up.
Who slammed that door?
I don't know. How are we supposed to know? We're not supposed to move, right?
Who?
We've been sitting here like you said, sir.
You got 10 minutes to think of an intro for Viking Vision.
Eat my shorts.
What was that? Eat my shorts. You just earned yourself a different duty, son.
Oh, I'm crushed.
That's another one.
Well, I'm free every day after school. But on Wednesday, I have to check my schedule.
All right, young man, keep messing with the bull, you'll get the horns.
Hey guys, welcome to this year's first Viking Vision. I'm Will Wells.
And I'm Katie McDaniel.
And we'd like to give props to Miss Griffin for helping us get this on. She did a great job.
Can you believe it's already the third week of school?
Is it really?
Yep.
Third week?
It's kind of crazy.
Dude. How much homework do you have?
A lot.
A lot?
Yeah.
Well, I'll tell you, these AP classes are killing me.
I know. It's and all the new people?
All the new people, like...
Freshmen?
I walk past people, I'm like, who are you? Where are you from?
And the new teachers?
Like,
and who's the lady in the... counseling room.
I don't know. Do you want me to go find out?
Yeah, what's up with that?
Alright, let me go find out.
So there's some new lady in the guidance counselor's office. What up with that?
Okay. We are here with our new high school guidance counselor. Please tell us a little about yourself.
Okay, well, my name is Miss Bryans, Karen Bryans, and I am very excited to be here. I am new to the area. I've lived in Columbus about 2 years, so my husband was born and raised here, so we had an opportunity to move back to the area.
Our next question will be, what type of car do you drive?
I drive a black Toyota Camry.
Does it have rims or spinners or anything like that?
No.
No?
I'm not that
That's
cool.
Okay. All right. Next question. McDonald's or Burger King, and then why?
McDonald's. I like their fries better.
Well, we'd like to thank you for your time, and welcome to San Ampicelli.
Thank you very much for having me. Glad to be here.
Ow!
I was walking in the hallway, and there was this wallet laying on the ground. So I picked it up, and I looked it up. I was wondering who it was. So, do you know this person?
Whoa, who is that?
I've never seen that person in my life.
Who is this kid?
Who are you?
Let's go to Cat and find out more. Who are you?
Alex Silva.
Where'd you come from?
San Ampicelli.
McDonald's or Burger King?
Taco Bell.
Okay. Have you found any hot senior girls you like?
Taylor Thompson.
Katie, are you enjoying your classes so far?
Yeah, they're pretty good.
What about the lunches? You like them?
Yeah, it's alright.
Whoa.
Yeah. Wait, what?
Hello? Oh, we have breaking news with Brandon.
What?
Breaking news, reporting to you.
Go to Brandon.
Alright, this is breaking news with Brandon, and right here beside me is a student getting water during school. Why are you outside your classroom?
Because school is boring.
School is boring?
Yeah.
You need to be in your class doing work.
Yeah, the work is boring, so I just can't get some water.
How do you know that's water?
Because it's clear and it tastes like nothing.
What is nothing?
What?
What is nothing?
Water is nothing.
Okay, that's enough, guys. We'll let him get back to class. He's already been out long shout enough. Out. So we're going to let him go. Do you have any shout-outs you'd like to give?
Yes. My dad, my mom, my brother.
All right. That'll be all. Back to you guys.
If all is not lost, where is it?
Three.
You know what? Today, in English, we learn absolutely nothing about killing mockingbirds. What up with that? What up with that?
Do you need a parking ticket?
No.
Are you from Tennessee?
No.
So there are two Adams walking into a bar, right? One Adam says the other, I lost an electron. The other Adam says, are you sure? To which the other one replies, I'm positive.
So, Katie, are you running cross country this year?
Actually, I am a captain.
How are y'all gonna be?
We have a lot of new boys and girls this year, so we'll have to see, but it's looking pretty good.
Well, good luck to y'all. Hope y'all win state, you know, win region, you know.
And for the rest of the sports, let's find out with Brian.
Go team.
So far, Lady Vikings sophomore team is 6-8, recently beating Callaway 11-2 and 14-5. Loon Rudershine and Megan Talley were the winning pitchers. Kat Wright went 7-10 and Megan Talley went 6-9. Good job, Lady Vikings. Keep it up.
The Vikings football team went off to a rough start last week, losing to Sly 35-16. They will face off against Hawkinsville this Friday, today, at 7:30. Come out and support your Vikings.
The cross-country team had a great start to a successful season last week. Their race was against Mercy, and Christian Truex finished first for the boys, and Colin finished first for the girls. Good luck to everybody.
Thanks, guys, for watching this week's Viking Vision. I hope y'all enjoyed it.
And now we have a music video premiere.
Yo, 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 to the video.
I'm Will.
And I'm Katie. And... it's your turn! Thanks guys for walking... Blah, blah. Thanks guys for walking... But I can't say...
Last week, the first race at... What? Sorry. Last week, the first race was at...
Mercy! Where'd you come from?
Well, Miss Georgia.
So, Katie.
Yes, Will?
Third week of school! Third week of school! It's not that difficult!
She said so!